Alright guys, we're about to play a little bit of this Redfall. Let's get right into it. So I gotta go with the queen.
What happened in Redfall is my fault. I think it used to be a nice town. When I first got here, I thought I could help. They said one drop of my blood could change everything. Free people from sickness. Maybe from death. A world where nobody was left out. Cups overflowing. Rivers of living water. I was a fool. They were monsters. They took more than a drop. They took everything. Now, something evil is swallowing up this place bit by bit. When the people here realized what was going on, it was already too late. Folks are at each other's throats, begging the monsters to spare them. Some are just hiding, scared, waiting for a rescue that ain't coming. Some tried to get away. But the monsters who started all this weren't having it. There's nowhere to go. Nobody ever believes things can get this bad. Until it happens. Then, it's too late. But there are people who can fight back. I think they can save this place. There's just one thing standing in their way. A whole town full of vampires.
You can't walk away from me. No one can. You all us. The others want you dead. But I want you here, alive. I can use you. You will never see the sun again. Ugh. Oh, God. Who was that? Better get to shore before the sun goes down. So many times I wanted to get off this island. Oh no. Got to finish college first. Way to go, me.
Medical supplies? Yeah, I'll definitely need that. We'd all make it out of here. I've seen enough movies. I should have known better. What could even do that? Is that a literal water wall?
Why the hell not?
I don't want to shoot anybody, but I might have to.
The new gods of this shitty world! So come on out! Don't fight us! Or the Hollow Man will come for you in the dead of night and leave you empty! A dried up bag of skin!
Come on, hurry up!
Hey, hey!
Your kids!
The sun!
Your parents!
It's the damn sun!
You gotta get out before
the
water
comes
when you shouldn't be.
I think it's
okay. You think it's okay?
I needed that. Flares, I think someone needs help. barely there.
Come on, we gotta check the ferry next. I saw some people sneak on it. Whoever you are, you've made a mistake. Way better. Anyone in there?
Yes. Hello? We're in here. Are you... Are the cultists still around? I can't open the door until they're gone.
Or dead. Dead would be better.
They cut the power on us. We've got wounded in here.
And they got a bloodsucker in the basement. They all answer to us. Can you help us out? Are the cultists gone?
unstoppable.
Are the cultists gone?
It's safe now. You're safe. This is home now. I should get to know some of the people here.
Hey, don't forget to watch your back.
Miss Ellison, I'm so happy to see you.
Dr. Hunt? Oh my God, I'm so glad you're okay.
I don't want to think about what would have happened if you hadn't shown up. I'm taking care of everyone here. Sick, injured, and everything in between. If you need medical supplies, come to me. But only take as much as you need. There are other people here who need help just as much as you. Over the hospital almost immediately, like they planned it. Bye.
Say goodbye, Joe.
You must be Layla. I'm sorry you got wrapped up in all this. We all got wrapped up, didn't we? I'm Reverend Eva. It's nice to meet you. Sorry it couldn't be under better circumstances. We were at the homeless shelter before this, but... Anyway, I do the organizing around here. Sending people for supply runs, scavenging, getting people to safety. Sometimes they bring back useful stuff. Check the trunk from time to time. Whatever's in there is yours, if we can spare it. I should check on him. Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
Easy. Just like track and field. I should see how she's doing. Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
Layla, nice to meet you.
You too.
I'm Anna, and this is my husband, Joe. You ran into one of those creeps, yeah? Only way to kill him is with a stake to the heart. Makes him pop like a firework. Those loonies, you can take out with a regular gun, though. And we got plenty of those. This stake's free, but you gotta earn the guns out of my stash. Sorry.
She's not sorry.
I ain't sorry. Anyway, nice to meet you. Good hunting out there.
Thank you.
Okay, this much is true. One, my name is Layla Ellison. Two, Redfall is full of blood-sucking monsters. And three, I have these weird powers.
I probably should have started with that last
Otherwise,
one.
Otherwise, there's a lot of things I'm not so sure about. This whole town was fine until, like, a week ago. I was doing my master's degree. Everything seemed normal, except the missing people. And the weird symbols everywhere. And how no one went out at night anymore. Okay, I should have noticed this sooner. Some of us tried to get away on the ferry, but these monsters broke the sun and sucked all the water away. Because of course they did. Now we're all trapped here. No one is coming to help us. No one is going to tell us what to do. The people holed up here need supplies. In and out, downtown, just to pick up some stuff. It'll be easy. Right?
Children crying out for me. I need you here.
And you need me to be well. I have brought you down from the sky. I am the Hollow Man.
What the hell was that? The Hollow Man? That sounds like something out of a horror movie. But, I guess we're in one. What is that red stuff? It doesn't look healthy, healthsome. Probably don't touch it. Still alive. Wild.
In a town overrun with blood-sucking monsters, there's only one girl who can bite back.
I know you're here, Bloodbag. Give yourself to me.
A historical marker. These are all over town.
Ah!
I needed that.
Second chopper now, no sign of life. I don't think any of these bellwether soldiers made it. You?
Still looking for those supply crates they don't. I don't think we should be on this radio that much.
Why?
What if they're listening? What if they sent more soldiers?
You know who's listening? The Hollow Man. He served these choppers up to us on a platter.
There are supplies for the taking. I could get a jump on those cultists. I still gotta get to the other helicopter, though.
Use your help getting some safe houses set up while you're out there. The more places folks have to lay low, the better. It'll also give us a foothold to take back our... But as you can imagine, they're not really safe yet. If you spot one, just get the power going and give us a shout on the radio.
You know, you just get sick and tired of little bootleggers and tremors faking their way in. Well, they'll get sorted eventually.
Those must be the cultists we heard on the radio. There it is. That's the stuff the cultists were after. I'll let Anna know about this stuff so someone can grab it. Should still check out that other helicopter before going back. Okay, it's over now. Whew. Hiking? I'm not dressed for this. I wonder if this will affect tourism. Nah, it'll be about the same. Okay, there's the helicopter. Gotta take a closer look. Who were they?
What were they doing here? They sure aren't search and rescue.
Bellwether. They were hired to come here and burn shit? Why? I need to look through this back at the fire station. I bet I could get this working again. It could make things
Hello.
Seem a little more
normal. Don't forget
normal.
To take care of yourself, too. Thank you?
I told you already, I don't want to leave.
You're being stupid again. Think a little. How can we trust these people, huh?
They've been good to us. Helping folks out there, even fighting back a little.
You know what happened at the shelter. You think that can't happen here?
We gotta trust somebody, Joe. It can't be us against the whole town.
It already is.
Look, I don't want to leave. You think I'm fit to move again, out there? And there's a doctor here. This is the best chance we have.
If something goes wrong, I told you so, Anna. I told you so.
I've seen the island get hit by nor'easters that lasted for days. You live through it by sticking together. Dear.
at your heart.
Someone special.
I needed that.